I would change one thing about the Book of Boba Fett.
That would simply be its name.
Seeing how the Book of Boba Fett is described as a Mandalorian season 2.5, it still has and features plenty of Mandalorian universe type of content, from Ahsoka and Grogu and Luke Skywalker and even the Mandalorian himself. They should have titled it The Mandalorian, The Book of Boba Fett. Although it's kind of a long name, it still coincides with everything that we're able to get in this show.